Sussex by the sea, always an inviting prospect. Welcome everyone to the Amex Stadium. Please welcome here at the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Brighton and Hove Albion up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
Well, the home side know full well they've got to do an awful lot better in an attacking sense. Just look at the record, Lee.
Yeah, Derek, they're struggling to create chances, let alone convert any of them. But the onus for me has to be put on the forwards. They really need to start making runs, demanding the ball. Hopefully, for everybody involved, it's a different story today.
And the team selected for Brighton and Hove Albion. The wing backs are going to be crucial in this setup. You've played in that position, Lee.
Yeah, I didn't really like it, and we always thought when we were playing against five at the back with the wing backs exposed like this in this formation, that 4-4-2 can really create a 2v1 down the side. So keep your eye out for that, and the three narrow midfield players supply the support for the
Thank
two
you.
Forwards
Enjoy
up front.
Enjoy the game.
This is the starting lineup for Tottenham Hotspur. Hugo Lloris begins this game in goal. Gareth Bale plays with Heung-min Son in the wide positions, and the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Harry Kane. Daka. And possession given away. Now they no longer have the ball. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. And intercepted it. Promising move from Tottenham. Takes the shot, able to close down the shot. The right place to cut out the pass. Lamela, and a chance for him to notch in front. Oh, good hands there from the keeper. Ben White. Daka. Chance to play it in. Has the strength to hang on to it. So a throw in here. It was a terrific result for Spurs last time out against Leicester City. How will they fare in this match, Lee?
Well, a 1-0 victory at home is always a decent result. Not so sure they're going to win today, though. I'm predicting a draw.
Eric Lamela has lost the ball. Alexis McAllister. Daka. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Alexis McAllister. Now Lallana. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Alderweireld. Now Ben Davis. And he read it well, intercepting it. Mopey. Alexis McAllister. Jason Mullumby. Lallana. Well, they keep passing away. Daka. Possession lost. Mope. Real danger. And to take it away. Hoybier. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. McAllister. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. And Spurs moving the ball with purpose. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. White. Lallana. Ronaldo on the ball. Now Lallana. Mullumby. Daka. McAllister. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Possession one. No real threat, you've got to say. Daka. Mope. Jason Mullumby. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Keeping it moving dynamically. Lallana. Davis. Now Dyer. Reguilon. Now Son. He's lost it. Lallana. McAllister. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Brighton and Hove Albion taking on Chelsea.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
We're getting the ball forward. Using his physical strength to take the lead. And now he must score. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining.
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, the coach can feel this game slipping away, I'm sure. Might need a plan B.
Away they go again. Now, can Spurs come up with an answer? Reguilon. Now Son. Crossing possibilities. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Mopé. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Alexis McAllister. And smart defending. Lamela. And Højbjerg with it. And he saw the situation developing. Throw in here for Spurs. Given away by Tottenham. Joel Veltman. Mulumbi. Lallana. Ronaldo on the ball. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. McAllister. And taken away. He won the ball. Can they hit on the break? End product or not? Players back to cover. Bale. Cross towards Harry Kane at the back post. Excellent challenge. Trailing as they are, what will be the thinking in the camp as you see it, Lee?
Well, so far, I'd give this Tottenham side 6 out of 10. They've been the nearly team. It's close. A bit more aggressive in midfield and get the ball into wide areas a little bit more. Try and stretch the opposition.
And do they mean business on this occasion? Just cutting off the supply. Lallana, Neil Mopé. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Spurs facing West Ham United.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast-flowing football there.
Well, clattered away. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Well, a bad pass it was. Lamela. Corner to Tottenham, what can they do with it? And he's fired over the corner. And so it is, the first half story has been written. So the second half is underway. Not enough went right for Spurs in the first 45. Can they address what went wrong? Well, far from the ideal pass. Leo Mope. Davinson Sanchez. Bale. Now Harry Kane. This is Gareth Bale. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Not much time to make up his mind. And Spurs doing well to win it back. Dyer. Textbook defending inside the box. Lallana. Dunk. Pay. Lallana might be able to get in behind the defense. A very good tackle. Intense pressure. And they have possession again. This looks promising. And here's Lallana. And that puts them in position. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. He's got the right idea with that pass. And intercepted. Malumbi. Joel Feltman. Well, he's lost the ball. Dyer. Here's Kane. Unable to close down the shot. Given away by Tottenham. Joel Feltman. Well, they're trying to get right into his face. Half an hour remaining then. And a throw in it's going to be. Son. Lamela with it. McAllister. And that was a very fine read. Lamela, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. breaking at pace. Jason Malumbi. It might be on for them, and a goal kick is the outcome. Getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Dunk. Good bit of pressing. Kane. Good tackle. They've lost it. Kane. Forward, trying to catch them out. He's very adept at protecting the ball. They couldn't maintain possession. And taken away. Chance maybe from the wide position. Possession lost. It has gone over the touchline. For what will be a throw-in. Spurs to make a personnel switch now. The timing a little bit off. No problems for the keeper. The high press was very much on. Davis. Given away by Spurs. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. And a free kick awarded by the referee. It appeared to be on the cusp of being booked, but got away with that one. Takes on the shot, and the save made following the free kick, and he was able to hang on to the ball. Davinson Sanchez. Lucas. And a chance for him on the flank. And after the cross, a tremendous block. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. Well, not a game so far at any rate. Harry Kane is going to remember fondly. Hasn't really been able to make his mark, Lee.
Well, he's tried hard, Derek, I'll give him that. But his heart has ruled his head. Never clever enough today to find enough space to lose his marker. That's probably the major reason why they're losing this game.
Played into the centre of the box. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Now can they counter clinically?
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
So a throw in here. Just 10 minutes to go. And it's a quality pass. They have space here, Tottenham, in an attacking sense. A really vital interception. And a change for Spurs at this juncture. Delivered into the box, and miles off target with the header, but in fairness, the marking was tight. Well, that's a pass of high quality. A very timely interception. Good work to regain possession. Sufficiently accurate, that pass from Lucas. Attempting to play catch-up in this second half. Lee, what ought the priorities to be?
Well, Tottenham haven't been at their best, have they? Little off-colour for me in all departments, but they're still in this game. We always used to say on the pitch when we were losing, we're bound to get one more chance. Let's see if they do.
And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. He's using his strength to good effect. Beautifully timed. And giving the ball away. Can they hit on the break? Alexis McAllister. Really well played pass. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. Go to the bench at this stage of the game. Well, wait, don't go anywhere. We're going to have 5 additional minutes. Spurs have lost the ball. Forward they go, chasing the game. Given away by Spurs again. Excellent vision. It comes to absolutely nothing. Ndombele. It's with Bergwijn. Davies. And he did what he had to do defensively. Kane. Must score. Late drama here. Level once more. Incredible scenes.
Well, here's the replay. What a time to score, Derek. Kept his cool so late in the game. Easy to snatch at that one. Is there time for a winner?
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
Well, the manager knows that's plan A sorted, got themselves back into this. Now can they go again?
So, a level contest. 1-1.
Tottenham Hotspur goal, number 10, Harry Kane.
Taken away from Son. And that will be all for this game. A story of parity in the end. No winners, no losers. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, lots to eulogise about in that game, Derek. Both sides going for the win. Neither side could quite get over the line for the victory. But terrific entertainment.